favorite part about school is PE.
Probably PE if we have it or recess.
My favorite part about school is that I get to learn more with my friends and teachers.
I like to do art class.
When I learn something new and when we go to recess.
I like to see my friends, and I like live school better than online school.
My least favorite part of school is that it's 6.5 hours. I think it should be no more than 5 hours.
Let's say the question again.
I have to say science.
My least favorite part about school is ELA.
I like all subjects in school. There's not one that I don't like.
Too much homework.
You're gonna wash your hands more. The desks are gonna be spreaded.
After school quarantine, wait, what?
The desks and chairs will have to be 6 feet apart, and we may have to wear a mask in the classroom.
We may not be able to have a lot of the subjects that we usually do.
Wait, what do you mean by that question?
Probably sports or drawing.
Something that makes me shine is being really nice to other people, and I'm a really good drawer.
Dancing, because when I dance, I can express myself to other people. My favorite dance move is my head spin. It's cool when you do a head spin because you're spinning and it's like a maze to other people. It's amazing.
My talent is gymnastics. It makes me shine because I feel very confident. My favorite gymnastics move is the back walkover.
My talent is soccer and basketball, but I like to play soccer more.
I like gymnastics because it makes you more flexible, and it's really fun to do, and you get to learn new things, and you get to keep on trying, and you'll get better at it.
Health, love, and peace with mind. Not, oh my gosh, okay. Health, love, and peace of mind.
Shine bright.